Hello and welcome to this video tutorial where I show you how to remove or disable your password on your Windows 11 computer. So first things first, there are two ways, well, there's more than that actually on how to do this, but I'm going to show you the two easiest ways of removing or disabling the password on your Windows 11 machine. So first things first, go ahead and log in to the account in which you want to remove the password. Once you've logged in, go to your taskbar and navigate to the Settings app. So you can search by going to the search bar, type in Settings, or just go to the search bar and go to the Settings app. Once here under the Settings app, I want you to go over to the left-hand sidebar and click on Accounts, which is over about midway down. And then right here where you see Accounts, I want you to go right here under Account Settings where you see Sign In Options. Go ahead and click on Sign In Options. At the top here, we're going to see Ways to Sign In, and the option you want to select is Password. So go ahead and select Password there. Go ahead and click into Password, and then you'll see here it says you're all set up, but then it'll have an option that says Change right here. So what we want to do is click on Change. And we're going to see an option to where we can log in using our current password. So go ahead and type in the current password on the account. And then you can see now we'll have an option to change our password. So what we want to do is leave these two options here blank. That will make sure that there is no password. You are disabling a password altogether. And then under password hint, just put no password because obviously it doesn't matter. And then just click on next and then go ahead and go to finish. And now when you log into your account, you can see here under password, the only option you have is to add because you've disabled or removed the password. So that's the first way of disabling or removing passwords from a Windows 11 computer. Let me show you another way. Another very simple way of getting to your password settings and removing or disabling the password altogether is on your keyboard holding down Ctrl-Alt-Delete. So go ahead and go to your keyboard, hold down Ctrl-Alt-Delete, and it'll bring up this option for you here where it says lock, switch user, sign out, change a password. Go ahead and click into change a password. Now, as you can see, it's going to give you the change a password option. It's going to give you the name on the account. It's going to give you the old password and new password. Same thing goes here. For the old password, type whatever that is in here. And then for the new password and the confirmation, you just leave that blank. So right here where the new and confirmed password is, leave that blank. And then once you're good to go, you hit this little arrow here and you are good to go. So that's it. That is how you disable or remove a password from your Windows 11 account. If you have any questions, put those down below and I will talk to you guys in the next tutorial.